The National Advisory Council on Education was established by the Minister of Education, Arts and Culture, Katrina Hanse-Himara, under the Education Act to advise the Minister on educational matters.
There is a church, there is light.
The Deputy Minister of Education, Arts and Culture, Anangi Pondoka, on behalf of the Minister, addressed the 24 members from different agencies, organizations and institutions about their main objectives as council members. The council is expected to advise the minister on education matters.
Whatever you as a council embark upon should be guided by the national development goals, objectives and targets as embedded in the ministerial annual plans and goal 4 of the sustainable development goals, the national development plan 4 and other relevant development programs that contribute towards the realization of Vision 2030.
The advice should enable the ministry to steer towards the attainment of Vision 2030, as education is a shared and complex venture which cannot be accomplished by the Minister of Education, Arts and Culture alone.
The importance is that you need to have people that needs to assist the ministry within the education fraternity. It is not easy for the minister to be at all places. So for us as the council members, it is expected from us to make sure that the ministry attains its objectives and goals that is set.
The 24 appointed council members will serve for a period of 3 years.